today we're going to be checking out a nice tech museum. So yeah, we're going to see what the word is. Hopefully it's a good day.
Look at this delicious goodness.
Arrived at the museum. It's really cold, it's really wet. I'm gonna go inside. check this little spinny thing that they got.
Pretty cool that, ain't it?
Yo. Look at this country and like war vehicles, bro. Pretty sick. That's so cool. It's got loads of stickers on it.
Check the checkered mud flaps.
And then check the mini car.
Mini car.
Alright, let's find out how to get in it. I'm guessing it's through here. They have so much cool stuff on the ceiling.
Sick.
Leonardo da Vinci's flying machine. All right, I got my ticket. I'm excited. I feel like a child again, bro. This is so cool. It's so shiny. I'm not even a fan of typewriters, but like there's just so many typewriters here.
That is insane.
Instead of me talking, I'll show you guys around. All right, I'll see you soon. There's too many cars. Bro, that was sick. That was like so sick. Bro, they had like old school BMWs, Fiats. Perfect. It was sick. I don't know where I'm gonna go now. Probably gonna go get some food. Anyways, I'll see you soon. We're in a Polish cafe at the moment. Bro, the food looks so good. I've been dying for this, bro. I've got high hopes. It smells really nice in here. I'm so excited. We have my pierogi. It's mixed. We have the cheese and potato one, and then we also have the meat one. This is the pierogi. It's beautiful. We have the soup. The soup is a rosu soup. It's like carrots, veggies, noodles. Then we got the juice. The juice cup. Me being a clown, I should have gotten a knife. I'll be back. Quiet. I can't even describe that. You gotta try that. I wish I could like show you how good like that tastes. That's insane. What? Try the soup now. Poland, you haven't missed. This is amazing. Again, you can't describe it. It's just so well seasoned. Like the texture is everything. Now the bev. Cheers. Solid. It tastes like tea. I'm so happy I came here. I'll see you guys once I finish my food because I just. Yeah, you know. Running for my taxi. Thank you. Oh, we're in the taxi. Right, I'll see you guys later. Escalator. This mall's huge. Imagine falling off of that. Instant head explodey. Found the basketballs.
Spalding.
It's the size of my head. I don't know who this guy is, but he looks badass. It's all different to the UK. This is probably like a horror movie or something.
Game of Thrones, maybe?
Maze Runner? I don't know.
Oh, Five Nights at Freddy's!
Found a pet store.
Hello! I'm probably even got birds.
This is so cool. Why is this in a mall, bro? It's
swinging. Eyes closed, just swinging. Yo, what's up, G?
Yo, this boy out here chilling. He's big chilling.
Look at this guy.
I think there's a racist guy here. He's kind of like following me. It's kind of weird. I'm going away. That guy was weird, bro. He just kept following me around. Like every corner that I went, he just kept following me. I didn't like that. But anyways, we continue. Oh, that was Galaxy Mall. Can't lie, that's pretty dry. It's a mall though, isn't it? It's nothing like crazy. Literally the exact same as the UK. All right, cool. So this place has a store. Oh, no way. You know I gotta do this.
I'm a Vogue model now, Mom. Bro, look at this. This is sick. Oh.
Hey. There's so much random stuff.
First place goes to... Oh, what? I can, like, change the... Yeah, you know I gotta put my name on here.
They don't have my letters anywhere though.
For the life of me, I've checked this thing. There's no A's.
Apart from the only two that have already been used for Ilaria.
And Elena. Whoever you are, damn.
They got a unicorn.
Big chillin'. Feels like it's gonna break.
Gotta shine bright like a star, fam. They got a little me happy box. Barbie and Ken, the banana suit. It's not easy being a princess.
I know, right? It really isn't.
Oh yeah, shout out to the Federales. Cute, but psycho, but cute.
This place is ridiculous, bro.
Upside down furniture room. Nah, this was the best one.
I don't want to break the rules. I feel like I'm not meant to sell it, but I want to.
Hello?
The baby's calling. You put it in the microwave.
What?
Oh no. Bro, we're spinning the wheel.
Oh, the thing's gone though. The landed in the middle, but you know what? We're gonna go with this one. I'm gonna put the translation. Hey, we're in the selfie zone.
The Museum of Selfies.
Get me.
Oh, that ice cream cones and that. Oh my god. Oh, I've gone round the museum the backwards, the wrong way.
Found the bullet.
Yo, we're jumping in it. I don't even care. Kumbaya.
What the heck?
Jumping in with me, by the way. This one's for Jeebus.
Hey, good morning. Good night, baby girl. I'll see you tomorrow. Damn. Angle, bruv. Why is this room built like this, bro? I feel like a mountain goat. Why are my legs like GTA? You know, like when you're stood on the mountain sideways.
This was 50. Whoa. This was 50 zloty, bro. Get out of that room, bro. Why did they build it like that?
Yeah, me and unicorny fam. Get me.
What is the infinity room? What the heck is this?
No, this is trippy as hell. I don't even know where the walls start or the walls end.
This is cool as
What's behind this one? Bruh.
You happy, fam? If you're not happy, I'll smack you.
Oh, you look absolutely marvelous today, love.
That ball pit, bang it. Absolutely banging. We've just left the Be Happy Museum. That was absolute gas. It was actually sick. I think we're gonna end this episode here because I've already done so much and it's like not even like 5. It's still bright today. I'm gonna call it here. Thank you for watching this episode. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, all of that. I'll see you at the next location. Stay tuned in on the radio station. Psych, it's a video. Anyways, right, I'll see you later. Bye.